Welcome. What episode is this? 27, 28, 27. Yes, get the prescription sunglasses. Hello to the two people who thumbs up the video. Thank you for thumbing up the video.
We'd be nothing without you. 27.
Did you hit a button?
No. I don't even have a controller in my...
You...
What are we... What should I... Which kind of controller should I use?
Mr. Mathers, the megabyte millionaire. He's the mean machine.
You fucked that all up,
from his video game empire. Can you control this corporate killer?
Thank you, Duke. No, I'm not... I don't want to open Audacity. It's PlayStation first, and then not... I mean, it's. I guess it's all PlayStation in a way, right?
I guess. I'll just use this controller. This controller is a standard-ass controller. It should work.
So, the first... Oh, you didn't press anything. Did you press anything yet?
Yeah.
Okay. The first thing, what's that thing called? Net Euros, okay.
Ooh.
Logged into Hardcore the retro achievements. There we go, okay. Mini compilation 2019. This is a second set of Net Euros games. So we're playing Judge of Ultimate.
Cool. Here.
I hope that your controller works.
It's.
The theme of this episode is not really Fighting Games 2 / Combat Cavern, by the way. Should have said that already.
Oh.
But.
Interesting. Oh! Okay. I guess you said it's all PlayStation, so the second game probably isn't Bastion Desperado.
Well, I mean, it'll all work on PlayStation controller. Is what I meant. Yeah. Can you select? D-pad?
Nope.
No. Maybe there's an issue here.
Oh, that's the issue. There we go.
Okay.
Now I can select. Okay. Oh, you already picked the monkey business man.
Okay. The monkey business man.
I mean, look at how he's standing.
Yeah, he's a monkey business. All right, so here's this.
Oh, it is just Smash Bros. Huh?
Yeah, I blew up.
Up the jump and everything, huh? Here's one thing you may not know about me. I don't like to press up the jump in Smash Bros. How do you pick up item?
Triangle.
What? What?
I hit you through the thing.
I guess the grenade I threw over there blew up real big.
So circle.
Yeah.
That did a lot of damage. Circle is a shoot for me. Oh, nice.
Yeah, that's what it is for me also.
There you go.
But I can't.
Wait, you're not dead.
Like
Well, Monkey Businessman has more key.
I gotta turn this up. Oh, I see how it. I guess you're the type that sees the typing thing over someone's head in Quake 3 and you just kill them anyway.
Yes. The music kind of had a problem. Bump, 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 bump. You're doomed. You kind of like pulled me back towards the grenades with the screen scrolling.
There's so many grenades!
There's a lot of grenades.
I can't pick up the grenades because I keep picking up all the other items that are falling onto my head.
I guess there's a block. I don't know if it's any good. That seems to be the only other button. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Alright. Wait.
What?
Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought it was 3 rounds because we played 3 rounds last time, but I forgot I won.
I wonder if there's like a throw.
Like a grab someone and throw?
Yeah. Oh, maybe triangle by a person is like, we'll grab person. I don't know, because this guy's like big. So maybe that's like, maybe he's supposed to do that. No, it doesn't look like it's... Oh, you can charge. Well, you can.
I could charge with him, too. I think you probably need to be on the ground to charge, though.
Fuck.
This game's, like, okay.
Yeah.
It's very quiet. Maybe don't need as many items.
Let me turn it up. There. Bold. A bold tactic.
Well, I didn't think that you would just run at me while I had a live grenade.
I'm the strong guy. I gotta get in there. Whoa, I did it like a special move. Oh. Like half circle forward kick for that guy, like threw a bunch of fireballs.
Hmm.
Oh, but half circle forward punch for her.
Yeah, does he something. Has like a punch dash thing.
Oops. Oh. You can just hold it?
Yeah.
Nice block.
I didn't block. You maybe didn't? That move has armor on it, though. Like, here he
turns. Oh, yeah, because he turned, yeah. We'll get each other sometime. I thought Jesus this, like, Christ. Ran out of ammo and exploded, but I guess that was just... Okay, it does.
It just does it randomly. I was out of juice.
I think it's up to the user. Fucking... Oh no, no!
Have fun with that.
The gun blew up on me.
Jesus Christ! What the fuck? You threw one fireball and it did half my life. He was a little fucked up.
It was a big fireball, though.
It looks like it's only quarter shot before, by the way.
Yeah. Shit. Nope. Okay. Well. Who won? What?
Why does the music play like three notes and then stop?
Something wrong with the MIDI file. Oh, did you do a back hit?
Yeah.
I tried to block.
Cool.
I don't know if you can block a grenade. What?
I got to shoot three bullets, and then it blew up.
But there's another one, though.
Yeah.
I tried to block.
Jesus Christ.
Round four, oh. Wait, what?
Because there was the double KO, and neither of us got a point for it.
Oh, shit. What? How come the...
Why did that do, like, no damage to you?
The numbers went down really fast. Can you make the grenade go faster if you, like, attack with it? Oh, my God. Oh, no. Little... Ryu anti-air.
This game's kind of cool when you, like, are just doing fisticuffs at each other.
Yeah. Take the items off. Shit! I didn't notice. Okay.
Whoa. Oh, she's got a fucking Rekka.
Bye. Shut. Oh, that's how you do it. Dash kick.
Yeah.
Oops. Fuck. Okay. That's the gamble. That's the gamble with the gun. Fuck.
This game's kind of cool.
This may be the best NetEuroze game. Like, what's a better one? I don't know. I can't think of
one. Well, the only other one I've played at all is Magic Castle, and, like, that's fine.
Oh, yeah, Magic Castle. Does interesting things. Yeah. I forgot that was technically one, because it's not on any of these jacked up compilations.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Damn.
I guess we didn't. We hadn't discovered special moves last time someone played him. Damn. Doesn't do a lot of damage.
No, but it's cool.
Was that a throw?
I think so. No. Oh my god. Okay, fine. I'll take it.
It gave me a point and it took the point away.
Yeah.
Gee. Ah, oh, these guns, dude. Oh, fuck. Okay, I was knocked down, so I took less damage.
No, 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 no! Shit. Fuck.
Okay, I got it.
Whew. Quick, kill yourself so that it does.
What? What?
I don't know.
The grenade meta. Shit.
I'm really into this. This is really fucking cool.
Oh, it bounced. Okay.
It bounces.
Can you triple jump? Like, how do you even get out of here? Some of these There's situations
the elevator
are
on the side.
Yeah, but then you're waiting for that elevator.
Yeah.
I think this stage should be banned in tournament.
I'd really like to see people playing this in a tournament setting.
All right, I want to try something. Hang on. Come here. No, fuck. Okay, come here. Okay, maybe that's a.
Is it
hang on.
Forward and hit.
It's forward in both buttons, I think.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, so new. Huh? You have a little bomb?
Yeah, I think everybody has multiple moves, because like him, quarter circle forward does the little bomb thing, but then if you do the DP, that's when he does like the double uppercut jump thing.
I thought I was.
Oh, he does the fucking kyoke.
Yeah, that guy has a lot of.
What the fuck? Why did I start here?
Virtua Fighter moves. That's cool. Maybe you're like too wide. Did a lot of damage.
Jesus Christ. I think that character you're playing with the headband is maybe the best character in the game.
I can get the like Wreck-a thing to come out. Stage.
Jesus! Blew up on the first time I pushed the button.
Second time there. Nice fucking throw. I didn't even
Thank you.
No! That did more damage than I would have liked.
Jesus fucking shit. No! It blew up in my hands.
It didn't kill you, though. That's funny.
Maybe it doesn't do any
what?
Damage.
Why did we spawn like that? Cool. What?
Yeah, it seems like every time you hit it, it like halves the timer on the grenade. Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Huh.
God damn it. I couldn't escape the blast radius.
People talk about battlefield moments. What is this game called? Judge of Ultimate? Should be talking
really
about Judge of Ultimate
title.
Moments.
Oh,
that one backfired. I can't get out. Okay. Ooh!
Whoa!
I was kind of hoping the crate would block it, but... Yeah.
You threw me out of my thing. God damn it. This dude, all of his attacks have such a long wind.
Do you want to do the three?
Sure.
There's four games today, so.
Oh, okay.
Not a lot of variety on this one, anyway. I'll try this guy, I guess. Yeah,
do
I need.
You want to.
Any mods?
Start a prediction. I'm on the right, Mortis is on the left.
Oh yeah, I didn't turn on the thing. Damn, that's cool. World Heroes shit.
Yeah. That was cool.
Fuck. Fuck.
That was cool too.
Fuck. Nice.
Yeah. This game's cool as shit. I think I figured out when the guns explode.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, but I won't tell you. I'm just gonna tell you. It seems like when you shoot a gun, and then your character flashes red. If you push the button on the gun again, then it will explode. That's what it seems like.
I haven't noticed a flash, but... Yeah, maybe... Oh, I thought it... Oh. I thought I saw
this
you flash
red. This gun just
red.
Has infinite.
Ah! pit. You drag me into the pit.
God damn it. Fuck. This stage sucks.
I think it's good.
It doesn't have any walls.
Good. I don't want walls.
Oh, but it does have this. This is good.
Oh, no. Presenting. You take damage from blocking the crate, I've noticed.
Yeah. Less damage than if you just took the hit, but still.
I wonder if there's an air throw. No! Alright, 1-1.
1-1.
Oops.
Nope. Now see, I flashed red, so if I fire this again.
What is the green gauge? Like, not the lower one, but the higher one.
I don't know.
I hate these guns. Okay, yeah. Should have seen that coming.
Are you using the punch button at all?
Just for, like, combo.
Fuck me.
No, 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 no! 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 Fuck! That was messed up. God damn.
A little bit. That's cool, though. That's 1-2.
Yeah.
Do these characters have names, or should we name
them? This guy is Indian Virtua Fighter guy.
Okay. My guy is
Johnny. Okay. What? I can't get up.
Fucking 22 hit combo.
That's why you fucking want the walls.
Show that to me, desk.
You hear that, desk? You're getting called out.
Nice.
Whoa, my thing be.
I think because it was slightly bigger. Oh, the boomerang came back for me.
Fuck. Damn it. Whoa! It, like, collected your thing.
That was cool. Yes!
He'll be Johnny with quotation marks. If you weren't what you want. good timing.
Thank you.
Fuck!
Damn.
I did a cool little shuffle.
Yeah.
That's really good. All right. I guess that's three, right?
That's three.
Judge of Ultimate.
That's fun. I kind of want to play that more, like in the future.
It's a good, good, quick game. Nice and basic. Let's see. I'm gonna say. Whoa. What? Some. Okay. The drums kind of went weird. I'm gonna say 4-2.
I'll say 4-2. It looks really cool, but I wish the levels were less bland and that. Maybe there were more characters.
Yeah, like one more character, and then if the rave MIDI like didn't break,
right,
it would be good. Okay, it's 27.
Yeah.
Four, four, two, two. Items.
Fireball volley. Fireball
fire,
bounce.
Fireball bounce. Yeah. fix the techno MIDI. Better than most real games.
It's not fair that NetEuros is the only black original play.
The only what?
Black original PlayStation.
What does that mean?
I mean, like, they didn't make an original PlayStation that was black. Except for the NetEuros.
They should have made a black PlayStation. That wasn't. They never did that?
Nope.
Not even like the new one? The little one? I guess they didn't really color that thing.
Yeah, as far as I know, the original PlayStation only came in that gray. Unless you got a NetEuros.
Okay. Moving over to moving to Sega. You may have to set up buttons. Yeah. One is like left, I think.
Oh, okay.
And then this too. For Genesis. Okay, so.
I didn't realize. Because of the static, that Kega Fusion is. Chokes to use. I couldn't tell that I was setting a Master System. That was gonna be. Let me.
Have you played this?
No. I was excited watching you play it, hoping that we would get to play it in the Combat Cavern soon. Seems fun.
So this is technically a fighting game. Technically. We're here celebrating Gunstar's Combat Cavern number 6. High score competition on this game.
I hope I get green, since I'm second place.
Looks like you got blue.
Player. Oh, does it reflect in the portraits?
Yeah.
That's good. Alright, so how's this game work?
So,
just a regular game?
Well, it's a button to jump.
Nice.
And also... Wow, okay. You can, like, attack while you're dashing. If something, like, isn't a low, you can't block it low. Like, everything's an overhead, I think.
I see.
High Volt Man has a wall jump. And so does the Ninja. Most...
that High Volt Man has...
Most of the... All the moves are, like, diagonal to diagonal. So, like, most... If you have a... I think everyone has a Dragon Punch that's, like, down back to up back. Everyone has... Maybe everyone has a Mash Punch. Not sure if High Volt Man does. Everybody has a ultimate move, which is, like, up back, down back, down forward. Like, okay. The utility of it is different depending on the man.
Can you only do it once?
No, it's just like a universal high damage thing.
I see.
That has like a startup. This volume looks low. I think I've explained everything, though. It's... You don't really want to, like, roll on the moves. You want to, like, do the inputs separately. It's really bizarre.
Yeah. Is that his ultimate technique?
That's the Mash Punch. His ultimate is the drop kick. Oh, right, he has that, too.
High Volt Man does not seem to have a Mash Punch.
Oh, cool! I never seen that before.
That is cool.
Shit, I wish I had... It seems like if you get three knockdowns in pretty rapid succession, then that's a dizzy. But sometimes that doesn't apply. Shit.
This game feels bad.
Were you listening to me say that for like an hour?
Yeah.
You didn't believe me.
I thought maybe there was something to it. I don't know that there's something to it. This guy's name is Wingburger, though. That's pretty
cool. Yeah. Wingburger is definitely the coolest looking guy in the game. He's got like double Tonfas and also he's Dalsim.
His fireball is so slow. Like, once it goes, it's fast.
Yeah.
How did you do so much fucking damage with one fireball?
That's his ultimate.
Oh.
And you have to block it high.
You can just do it.
It takes a while, though. It's slower than yours. Most of the, like, rapid hitting stuff is bad because you can just get thrown or hit out of it.
Even though someone is being hit actively by it?
Yeah. Like, they're not flawless. See? Like, even if you're just blocking it. And the computer certainly... will not respect these moves. I hope nobody will challenge my score that I think I got like two perfect rounds and got to like the third guy. This game is fucking hard. Against the computer, you probably imagine.
Yeah, I believe it.
Shut. The manual, like, implies there's a second move you can do after that, I think.
After which?
The, like, rising kick Wingburger has. I don't know. We've only found the manual from Argentina.
Cool. No native... What do they speak there? Spanish or Portuguese?
I think it's Spanish.
No native Spanish speakers we know that can clear it up.
So, this guy's fireball is down, back, up, forward. And if you do it down, back, up, forward, down, back, up, forward, he'll throw two. And it does, like, more damage, but it's slower. And he's got a wall jump, and he's got a mash punch. And he's got that thing. Okay, can't block that low. Shit. And his ultimate is the sword.
Jesus.
I wonder if, like, playing this on keyboard would be easier somehow.
Probably not, unless you, like, set up the numpad as the eight directions.
I don't think you can do that on Kega.
How come the one time I did a different thing?
Oh, I don't... the rushing single punch, I don't know how to do that. Like, some stuff is missing from the manual. I mean, there's only so many things it can be, but... like, I don't know. Some nice animations, you know, like it looks good for Master System. It's just very laggy. That was fucked up. That was fucked up too. Whoa, you...
Alright.
Oh. It kills a fireball, I guess.
That's cool.
That also kills a fireball. Okay. That might be... Like, I've been finding versus the computer, you want to throw fireballs until you get a dizzy. But then, like, that stops working in the third round, because they just get on you.
I was beat by one, but now you are beat by one.
I wonder if the Game Gear version is, like, technically any better to play.
There's a Game Gear version?
Yeah, it's called Buster Fight.
That's a better name.
It's basically exactly the same, maybe. Like, the resolution would be lower, but... Shit, right.
And he gets knocked down. Wait, how'd you do the up fireball?
Up, back, up, forward. Same way as low fireball, but up. Shit.
Oh.
High Volt Man's fireballs do like 2 pixels of damage, so.
Yeah.
It's like.
Not you can just kind of sit there and get hit by them until yeah. you get your move off. Does he have like. Are they like weird Tonfas or are they like power fists?
It's so hard to do the move. I think that they're double Tonfas. Like Rachel from Toshinden 3.
She has double Tonfas?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, why am I beat by 2? Did I beat you by 2?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's your streak.
He doesn't have a regular fireball?
Wingburger? No.
I'm like... pushing forward and trying to throw you, but it's just not doing anything, and then you hit me.
Yeah. I know what you mean. I think what High Volt Man wants to do is just his ultimate in the corner over and over.
Yeah.
Because it's like an overhead. He threw me out of it. One time, but the throw is extremely unreliable.
Yeah. Let's try that golf man again. See what's up. I'm green now, so I'll be better at it. Get this high fireball to come out at all.
What? Up, back, up, forward.
Oh, go. Up, back, up, forward.
The wall jump is good because it's like so far. I can't figure out like a meta in this game. Wow, that I was. Whoa!
Whoa!
I was holding back. Maybe that's... Yeah, that's just his back throw. Okay.
Like, pumps his arm when he does a throw, and it sucks, because... Jesus.
I need to put on a gamer glove. Feel free to move.
Just throw fireballs at you and do one punch is worth the damage for the next 10 seconds.
Okay. How do you do that, like, shitty kick?
This?
Oh, that. Okay. It's just the dragon punch.
Yeah, that's his DP. His DP, which doesn't come out 99% of the time.
Yeah. We're having fun. Oh, shit.
This game is so fucked. I'm going back to Gonzalez.
I just want to see his color. Green too. Everybody green on 2P.
There's only so many palettes. There are only so many colors. Available palette.
Whoa, is that just as... Oh! That's just if you hold forward and hit the button. It's so far. Whoa.
Wow.
Cool Manhattan drop.
Drop me on my junk. A lot like Vader. Big Van Vader.
Yes. It's time! It's time! It's Gonzalez time!
The throws don't work.
God, so far away.
What?
I don't know.
What?
Something is wrong with that move. I don't know. I'm still in it. No. Oh.
Accidentally tweeted a picture of his dick. Said that his ex-girlfriend hacked his phone.
Do you want to do the three?
Sure.
I'll just do it. Who is Master of Combat? Do 1 minute. Prediction on.
Get your bets in, folks.
I had some idea while I was typing the prediction. Oh, I'm going to turn the thing on now, too. If anybody wants to redeem.
Should there be a rule that if you have a redemption in...
Yes.
...waiting to happen, that you cannot redeem it again?
Yeah, Bonesy has one in. I don't think Bonesy's here, but
Raz also technically has one in. But maybe if nobody's reclaimed it until after we play his
game. Okay.
Then he can request Asuka burning 1,100% best, whatever it's called. I don't think Raz would redeem that, probably.
Good.
Who can say what Raz would redeem?
He's full of surprises.
Yeah.
Here comes the calendar!
Bonesy, you're not allowed to! We just said that! You already redeemed that!
It's in there, Bonesy. You already did it. Well, all right. Now it's Raz's chat. Shit. Was that your throw? High volt man, you fucking prick. Yeah, Claudia, I'll figure it out.
Claudia, I think you can just say it. I feel like if anybody definitely has 20,000 points, it would be Cloudy Me. I just take you on your word.
Bad use of Dizzy. His Dragon Punch is cool because it doesn't start hitting until you're way off the fucking ground.
Cool.
Oh shit. Oh. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. The Barcelona loop. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Okay. No. No.
Just gotta play smart.
Don't fucking smart about that. That's the most fucking dishonest shit I ever fucking seen. It's a bunch of fucking crap. Oh, I thought you were dizzy. Well, it worked.
God damn it.
Yeah, Cloudy, you just let her rip. X plus alpha, ooh, specifically. Okay.
Hell yeah. That's a fun game. That's a cool game.
Okay, we're one. Let me write this down. So we'll need one more game. Yeah. Yeah, I think so, Cloudy.
Yeah.
Is there secret men in that? I probably have to, like, get a memory card. That's no big deal.
I'm pretty sure there is.
Whoa, you did a cool thing with your hands. Like a punch-out thing.
This fireball's so slow.
Shit. Fuck, right. It's a mix-up, though. Okay. Sometimes you can, like, flip around in the air and, like, hit behind you. I don't know how you do that. It might be automatic. I don't know. Maybe it's just high attack. Shit. Oops. God damn, like, sometimes just a move don't come out. Oh, that's just his forward, like, okay. His forward attack.
Fuck. Sometimes you can, like, earlier I was mashing while pressing forward and just nothing happened. I was just walking forward and I couldn't do anything. It was fucking weird.
Shit. Oh, nice. Yeah. There's some kind of, like, I think if you hit the button for one frame, nothing will happen. Like, you have to, you have to hold it down a little bit. shit. Fuck. That's 1-2, right?
Yep.
I wasn't being diligent. I need to be diligent.
Here's the thing with Hayate.
Yeah.
You don't have to block anything low unless he slides.
That's true. Shit. Fuck, right. God, that was a long distance. Dude, shit. Okay.
Maybe I should submit a score with this game.
Everyone should. It's great. It's hard to do it. Shit. I thought you'd be dizzy. Fuck. One hit. One hit. Okay. Still in it. Slide, okay. Whatever. Damn. I actually hit. Whoa, it turns around!
God, you are such a fucking coward. You just run away!
You have to!
I know! This is making it less frustrating.
2-2. Good. Good move. Okay, cool. A slobber knocker.
I'm not allowed to grab you anymore. I haven't been able to grab you for 3 rounds.
put in the combat code. Fuck. There's one. That was cool. Oh, fuck, right in there, guy.
Oh my god.
With the DP. What do you think?
I don't know. 0-4.
Four? All right.
It looks cool and the characters are cool, but it feels like shit and nothing works.
Wow. For some reason, most of the money was on me there.
Well, you do have the highest score.
That's true. I also have bitched the most about it, so... okay. I'm gonna say... What have I called a zero? I always say that. Brutal Paws of Fury. It's about on the... I mean, it has moves, which Brutal doesn't, but the moves suck.
Moves suck and don't come out.
Creep Clash is a zero. It's not as bad as Creep Clash. What's that other zero? Antagony. It's pretty close to Antagony, actually. All right, let's see. I will say... One.
Enjoy your Frisbee, Gunster.
Three. And you say 0-4?
Yeah.
One, zero, three, four. Have you played it, Gunstar? weird moves. That's it. First Master System game.
How many Master System fighting games are there?
There's a bunch of Chinese bootleg ones. I don't know about... Sect, BB, no. No, I have no comment on this. Do you have a remark?
The Game Gear has a cooler name. Whatever the name is. Buster Fighter.
There. Buster Fight.
I googled Master System fighting games. Google says Street Fighter 2, Mortal Kombat 2, Mortal Kombat 3, and Pit Fighter. That seems incorrect. And then Sega Retro has a category page for Master System fighting games. And the first one is called Jang Pung 2,
Yeah.
Which I guess is a bootleg. And then
it's like it's
one
a,
of the other ones.
It's not licensed, but it's an original game, so.
I see. One of the other ones is Virtua Fighter Animation, and when you click that page, it doesn't say that it's for the Master System.
That's for, yeah, that's Game Gear. Well, the Master System could play Game Gear games, or vice versa, maybe. I don't really remember. I don't really know. So here's this. I'll be on top.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway. What would you put in the password there?
What's the buttons for this?
A button is dash, B button is throw bomb, and C button is jump, I think. Or maybe B and C. Why are we picking? Is this like a vote thing?
Yes.
Huh.
Come on, okay.
B might be jump, C might be attack. Yeah. I hurt my legs.
Okay, so some water is frozen and some water isn't. Or some water freezes you and some water doesn't, I guess.
Oh, I see. You can jump down through platforms when you get to that part. Oh my god, this is difficult.
Talk about a fucking memorizer. Shit just is on screen sometimes, and fuck you.
Yeah.
It's like what the game is saying.
Wait, how'd you... What?
Tenacity. Sheer force.
You were so far behind me.
Yeah.
You were so far behind me! What happened? Was there a warp or something?
I got a potion. I got two potions.
He took it. The fuck is this?
Oh, maybe instead of the boss things, it's like this? Wait, how'd you get... You rolled into each other.
Get the boot.
What?
It's probably just the same as, you know, a normal stage. It probably just ends at the end.
What the fuck?
Wanna take a ride? Yeah, like sometimes there's just a bird.
Wait. Oh, the bird can be behind me sometimes.
Can?
Yeah, if you're too fast, then the bird will go behind you sometimes.
Possible to be too good at this game.
Well, the bird, I guess the bird just keeps attacking.
Well, there's birds that aren't the amulet bird.
You know what I'll say? The jumping is maybe the worst part.
It's very... Wait, you can't hit it. Okay. Shit.
I can't get past this part. The jumping is bad.
Whoa. Wait, we're chasing... I found a honeycomb. I found a beehive. The bird is coming your way, I guess. I don't...
What?
What the fuck is happening?
I don't know.
Are we supposed to hit
We're
him?
We're in negative
with
time
a gun?
Now.
I thought it was just like get to the end and then the bird would be tired. Okay, that's how you do that attack. If it's even an attack.
The worst part about the jumping in this, and maybe people who are watching won't understand without having played it, but you have to jump to hold the button to jump higher. But then also,
you automatically...
if you keep holding the button, you just keep jumping. So you are pretty much guaranteed to, like, jump again when you are jumping to something where you need the height of your jump. What the fuck do you do with this bird?
Oh, that was a weapon that I got. Okay.
Are you supposed to attack it?
I've been trying. But, like, the bomb only hits if it, you know, explodes on the ground, so... Like, there's the, like... I mean, I guess you could maybe... What'd you do?
I jumped on its head. Like, when it turned around to attack, I happened to be in the air slightly above it, and I landed
smack
on its head.
Give me a flower. I think these are...
We need
different
flowers?
Did it say that?
Well, my flower was, like, drooping, and yours wasn't.
Oh, I'm just thinking about it. Non-droopy flower. What?!
See, if you hadn't attacked me before that, then
yeah,
I wouldn't have had invincibility frames. Why does she want a flower here? Like, you see where we are?
This is typical woman.
Women. Can't live with them. Can't shoot them.
Puppet Master 4, 1993.
Ultimate Warrior, I want to shoot you. And now we gotta go back?
The fucking, you don't seem to be able to jump on the penguins like you can other enemies.
Yeah, I think you just need to walk when there's a penguin. Because they jump.
Can you walk past them?
I think you can just walk past them. Because, like, they go in the air when you approach them.
I thought I could take the slide and get something done that way.
There's an angry cloud chasing me. What the fuck? That was the longest animation in the world.
Oh, there's a potion for you.
Okay, you can still get hurt by the spikes when you have a potion.
Yeah,
you get hurt by anything else.
Yeah.
You get hurt by the spikes.
No, I think you can. It's not really invincibility. I think it's just invisibility, because, like, when you caught up with me that one time, I couldn't see you on my screen.
Oh.
Oh, it goes by score. Okay. It was close, though.
Yeah. Oh, I won World 5, so now we're going to Europe. I think maybe when we do the final three for this, we do just one set.
Yeah.
You still have your light bulb.
I know.
You got the dumbbell mount.
Oh, that's the best weapon is what it says in the manuals.
Yeah, I'm sure.
It does say that. It doesn't seem like it's true. I mean, they're all pretty similar. Wait, I got bomb again. Didn't we play it on Fightcade one time, Gunstar?
Sometimes the monkey rolls, sometimes the monkey jumps.
There
was a secret path through the rock wall.
Oh, open the box and let the monkey out. Remember that?
I don't. You get hit by the fucking splash water from the fish.
Yep.
I got a bomb again somehow.
Maybe they run out.
Well, the one time you got the bomb, there was a bomb on the floor that I jumped over.
Oh, wait, was that her? Oh, it is her, but she's in a cave. Okay. Fuck. No! You want to go to the right side and just jump down.
I'm smacking his butt.
That's what the pandemic has done to us. What are we doing? Is this like the chase thing, but with a monkey?
Yeah, we gotta jump on the monkey's head, I guess.
Okay, he doesn't seem to care about bomb. I ran into his ass, and it didn't work. Is this him? No. Is that him? No. There's a lot of normal monkeys.
Yeah, he's the one that has the ant.
Well, it's hard to tell if they're flipping and flopping.
Oh my god, you just get hit. If you get too close to him, you just take damage and fall.
Oh, I see him. I have eyes on monkey. Oh. He's turned around. Oh my! I thought I had it. Prick.
Fucking god, dude.
Come here. Really close, I feel like. Like three times. Oh my god. You lucky.
I wasn't lucky. I got in front of him. He was jumping.
Yeah, you're.
I took over from there.
You're lucky that I herded him into you like a bantha in a beggar's canyon. What?
Oh, we're racing from opposite ends to her? What? Oh,
it's not very big.
Is this Donkey Kong?
Oh, there's a gorilla up there.
It is Donkey Kong.
And I don't mean interim president Gorilla Monsoon.
What?
What? Stop it.
Oh my goodness. This is fucking ridiculous.
I don't really understand. Oh, just anytime you hit down, you do a little kick. You don't have to be running.
Do you just need to hope that when you get to the middle platform that the gorilla's not on the side you're on?
I don't know. I don't know if you sneak. You don't sneak. Oh.
You need to jump on his head?
You need to jump on his head, but I think it has to be as a counter to him.
Now he's throwing fucking pineapples!
Good. Just getting up there is...
He's just throwing pineapples! Oh. He's like anti-airing me with pineapples! I can't even see him!
Okay, I think you can only... How do you not...
Oh my fucking god.
How do you not get hit by that?
By the pineapple?
You have to not get hit by the pineapple and then jump on his head in a, like, a, what seems like a very small space.
Here's the thing, I don't think you can possibly win now.
Me?
Yeah, because we're in the negative time and it's only a 55,000 point bonus if you win.
Well, I'll worry about that.
Fucking god. Alright, well.
Okay, it wasn't that. You just gotta... You jump over... the first part.
Okay, it was close.
There's the password.
Covered up so they don't steal our password.
Do you just want to do one more and call that the one yes. set of two?
Yes.
Okay. I guess end? Okay, this is for the win. But it's gonna be... I mean, I guess you... I don't know. We'll see. Do you want to do five again?
Nope. Reset it. I thought I was on six. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I absolutely do not a million years want to do five again.
I mean, if that's your choice... Do nice and basic world one.
And then what is undoubtedly going to be insanely fucked up world six.
Ooh. A torch. Right, the skateboard. It's a trick. Oh, you can go on that tree. Hey!
Oh, it's not going up.
I'm going to write a fan fiction about the guy who opens the door getting shot in the face.
My fan fiction will be about the people flushing the toilet.
I thought I had the timing down on the pipe.
I was right there.
It's a little different in two player. The points are low, so anything can happen. Mini Moles appeared. He's being mean. So we're like killing moles?
I guess.
Oh yeah, you probably have to jump on them. Huh?
Oh. It's a small zone. Don't jump on them if they have a bomb. I did. You can't. You just can't jump on them if they're going down.
No. Getting zoned out. It was no good though. I got a big lead on the moles.
I can't hit them.
I wonder how this, like, is it, if it's just comparing score, winning World 1 isn't going to matter. Because it's, like, worth more.
Yeah. No, this is going to be a go to the end, go back to the beginning. Ready, go. I really liked what? This game.
Until
I played it a second time. I liked it single player. It was fun.
You did?
It seemed silly, but it was fun. Yeah, I did. Like, a lot. I don't know what the fuck happened. Is this on something other than Genesis?
No. The characters appear in Spin Master on the Neo Geo.
Well, I don't know what that game is.
I hate it when they hurt their feet. Fucker. I don't know why I did that. Who is this man? What is he doing?
He's a stupid dipshit, is what he is. I don't like this game. I did like this game. I don't like this game.
Pretty good game until you play it.
I don't... The potion has no point. There's, like, actually no point. The other...
You go faster.
Right, but, like, you go faster with five other items. The only point of the potion is being invisible, but your opponent's weapon is the least threatening thing in this game.
Come on, okay.
That's true.
Ready? Go.
What is this, a pyramid? Oh, fuck. Okay. Jesus.
Okay, sure.
Shit. What is their names? Like Danny and Johnny?
Of the Desperado?
Yeah.
Dipshit and Jackass?
There's a boulder.
Slowest boulder in the world. I have a potion. I'm much faster than the boulder, and it has become a worse obstacle because I'm behind it.
Well.
Imagine if you were playing a Sonic game and it felt bad.
So, a Sonic game.
And it felt worse. I think the Sonic games don't feel the worst, because their levels are kind of designed for it, except in Sonic 1. So, like, imagine if you're playing Sonic 1 and also there's, like, 5 more seconds of input delay between when you want to do things and, like, when it actually happens. And then also the entire game is Labyrinth Zone.
I went through a very strange maze. I'm getting really hungry because I forgot to eat yogurt. So, you'll have that advantage.
If you want, we can take a break after this game. You can eat yogurt.
Whoa, there's a ghost! Might have to. Ten?
These what?
She wants 10 jewels. Where are they? Up high? Oh, the skeletons have them. I guess it's just like the moles. Fuck. Oh, sometimes it's not a jewel, sometimes it's a spear. Cool. Are they only up there?
Seems like.
So this is how this goes.
Yeah, and I'm at a serious disadvantage because I don't have a bomb. I have a fucking light bulb, which only shoots down. Now I've got a car. Sometimes a ghost come up.
It's comeback mechanic.
We still have 50 seconds left. That's going to be a massive bonus. I think I'm still behind. I think you're still in the lead.
Yeah, because I got like 40,000.
No.
The clear bonuses are getting smaller as this is going on. I was hitting A. This song's kind of good. Whoa, the ghost! he hunted me down. But yeah, okay. This is for all the marble, probably.
I got the boots, so now I can't do the jumps easily.
Yeah, we need a widescreen M2. Port of Dash and Desperado.
You know, I'd play it.
With rollback. What? Shit. Okay.
It would only be on the Switch, so the rollback wouldn't really do anything.
Right, yeah. Oh, there's a skeleton king.
Dude.
What, get up! What? What even happened to me? I just like fell asleep for a minute.
there's the beehive, and a bee chases you.
Oh, that's what that is? Okay. I thought it was just like bonus, like you eat the honey for energy. Shit. Fucking fuck.
Dude.
There's one on MSX sect. I don't remember offhand what it's called. Like Bumbling Racers or some shit. I don't know.
What the fuck?
What happened to you?
Shit. I picked up the beehive and the bee stung me. This game's dog shit. I'm, like, actually mad at this game.
Pretty close in the score.
Wow, that's a really good emote.
Oh, wow. Good job, Count. Still trying to find the brand. So, what do you say on this one?
Can I just abstain from rating it?
What'd you say?
Can I just abstain from rating it on principle?
No. You gotta do it. I'll do it.
03. Gunstar, I understand you're hurt, but nobody hurts more than me, because I thought this game was really fun before.
Slushy gives out the zeros. Some say too much. I think maybe just me. But...
I'll make art for it to make up for.
Dash and Desperados is a game by Data East for the Genesis. What most people don't know is it's actually really fucked up.
That's right, Tech Man.
I'm trying to decide if I want to say... I'm going to...
The concept is so good.
I'm going to say 3 for appeal.
The concept is so good. Like,
well, you know, we're both playing the same game, so...
Yeah. I don't know.
We both have to deal with the, frustrating getting hit constantly.
Yeah.
Racing. Getting hit. 2-0. Did you say 3 or 4? For
I
appeal.
Said 3. Okay.
Does anyone know what the man's name is? What is the name of the man? Look it up later. 1P. Fill this in later. It's frustrating. No, I'm just kidding. It's frustrating.
Will and Rick. So I assume player one is
Will.
I really liked it a year ago.
You know, it's been a hard year. We've all had a hard year. The pandemic and everything. Alright. So, little break.
Yogurt break.
Stretch your legs if you gotta. Get a snack, get a drink, and then we're gonna play the PlayStation All-Stars.
If I find out this game is bad today, I'm gonna be really sad.
I
don't know if anybody can hear.
I think, yeah, they can.
Okay.
So here's what I do for breakfast. Thingy yogurt. Stir a bunch of oats into it. Just a lot of oats, just until it's thick with oats. I didn't get all the DLC, but I got some of the DLC. This game has like 9 million pieces of DLC. Much of it inconsequential. I think that guy's gonna beat it. He's got a pocket full of quarters. Oh, that was the... Oh. He won. That was the last boss. Good job, Double Dragon guy. Okay. Better not update it. P-S-A-B-R. Is that right?
Another S. P-S-A-S-B-R.
P-S-A-S-B-R game. I don't know. I just wanted the font to be a little smaller, so maybe I'll put fonts. Fonts, spaces. Damn, this sounds like a WWE promo. This is our town.
God, I forgot about this song.
What is Fat Princess?
Fat Princess is...
Is it like...
to describe,
is
I guess.
Is it a multiplayer game?
Yeah. It's hard to describe in like succinct genre markers, but like you play different classes of soldier, and it's a capture the flag thing where you're trying to steal the other team's princess. But then there's also cake laying around places to make your princess fatter so that when she gets stolen, they move slower when carrying her. It's a really fun game.
This is one of the most unhinged casts for a video game that has ever been devised. Like, this makes the Takara Smash look normal.
My favorite thing about this is that...
Oh, he just fucking shot Kratos.
Like, who's Sony, that's like the master hand equivalent or whatever his name is. Sony doesn't have that many IPs with characters that aren't just regular dude.
Yeah.
So they decided to put like four regular dudes in here and then also get a bunch of third party stuff. And one of the regular dudes, they made both of him because one is evil.
Who the fuck is Emma Gray?
So, you remember the game Warhawk on the PlayStation 1?
Uh-huh.
They made a sequel to that on the PS3 called Starhawk. And Emmett Graves is the single-player character from it.
Does he leave the truck?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Why does he have, like, wizard powers?
I don't know. I haven't played the game. Everybody who did play the game played it because the multiplayer was apparently pretty fun. In a time when PlayStation gamers had to choose between a lesser Call of Duty experience.
Oh, oops. Well.
Or... they had to play like
ready.
I don't know, Killzone.
Oh, if you go up, are you changing costumes?
That seems to be the case.
But I guess not everyone can change costumes. How do I start? Oh, start. Makes sense. Just go in order here.
So I think I've told this story at least once before on a stream somewhere, but
those have not been played. And well, neither of them.
My experience with this game, an experience I had with this game, because I played it more than I probably should have.
More I was than playing.
Healthy. Yeah, I was playing against two friends in a like a free for all with three player situation. And we were playing online.
Mm-hmm.
And they could each see me, and I could see both of them, but they could not see each other for some reason.
So I did the tutorial. I don't exactly remember. Like, I guess there's a jump button, and there's like three different attacks that kind of go up. What's happening over here? Okay. Is there like a throw? I forgot.
Yeah, right stick throw.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's so weird. I remember thinking that was novel. And the only way to kill people is to hit them with a super?
Is to do a super on.
Okay.
Which I don't remember how to activate. R2. Okay.
Yeah.
I didn't hit anybody with the super, so that's cool.
Oh, my super's like locked because I got hit by a sniping or something. I don't understand.
This should get the point across.
How do you block? Do you block?
L1.
Oh yeah.
That bomb is happening.
Oh no. Somebody drained my meter. There's a fish.
Easy money.
Finish with you.
Okay, what? This character sucks shit.
Does it, like, it doesn't show stocks or anything?
No, there's no stocks.
It doesn't show score?
It's time-based. Yeah, I don't think it shows the actual kill until the end of the match.
Fuck you, Dead Space. Fuck you. Get out of here. Piece of shit. Oh. Well. Yeah, they ought to have haze. He'd fit in.
Looks like it's my lucky day.
I can't believe Chris Pratt is in the game. They got Chris Pratt. And the level 3 super just like hits everybody or something. Yeah. What the fuck?
Pretty much. I think he got dragged away by necromorphs or whatever they're called.
I ranked up. Return.
Can we not do bots in the future?
Yeah, I just...
I don't think it was intentional.
Select your character.
Okay. Oh, cool. You can have a Kratos where he's...
Like, why is the option between 1 and 3? Oh, yeah, I think that's Kratos' brother from the fourth God of War game. God of War Ascension.
Let's see what you can do.
Select your level.
which, if I remember correctly, everybody liked but nobody played or something. No.
Never played a God of War. Played one stage and did the sex minigame on the first one. The fuck
I think
is this?
They're not very good games. This is Ratchet.
Oh, you got like a man suit. That's what they call that, right? Kratos seems kind of good. He's got a big hit. I'm just gonna. I'm just stay
down.
Yeah,
that's fine. I'll just stay over here. Whatever. Good night.
Do you get meter for sleeping?
I think so. Yeah, a little bit. I think the frame rate is failing here.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
You mean because of Parsec, or...?
No, I mean because of the emulation. I think our PCS3 is, like, not emulating this super well or something.
Is it, like, slow?
It feels like
frame rate
down.
Seems fine to me, but I don't know.
I'm like, experiencing slowdown on my end. It feels like Super Nintendo-ass slowdown.
I guess I have no frame of reference. I only played the Patapon stage. Oh. It does say that it's not being emulated perfectly, but I've played worse. All right, can't counter that. How do you pick up an item? Not that there like are any.
R1.
Oh yeah. I see.
Jesus Christ.
Now you're experiencing slowdown.
Yeah, no kidding.
I need no gifts from the Did that kill you?
I don't know, I think I just lost all my juice because you hit me with the thing. Which I can't seem to avoid even though I'm not directly in front of it. I was mashing the shoot button, but the gun didn't shoot.
Oh, it's overtime. The fuck is that noise? Yeah, like, the things are, like, two games, yeah. Fuck. Okay. Do you, like, change clothes and get different power or something?
I don't know if I get different powers, but I do change clothes sometimes. Oh my god.
Stop. Stop sleeping. No.
I'm so sleepy. Sleepy kitty.
Oh my god. Okay. guy. Wait. Oh, it doesn't just... Oh, it's not like sudden death. Okay. Fuck.
Okay, sure.
Hades awakes. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one, time up.
Oh. Weird game.
Select your character.
Let's wipe them out. What are we waiting for? Jack is a one-man army. What are we waiting
Who's
for?
Jack?
Let's wipe them out.
Why is he talking about Jack and Daxter?
Raiden's real name is Jack.
I don't know, I'm just having a little fun.
Jack is a one-man army.
So these are the DLCs. Arenas, the Heavenly Sword, and the Medieval. It's weird that it doesn't say, like, the other game. Right?
I think the background game can be random, because it, like, only happens in the back, in, like, the skybox. So I think...
Well, the Patapon one had, like, effects.
Yeah, but the effect just, like, happened on the floor. I would imagine that it could happen anywhere.
Maybe. But both times I did that stage, it has been Patapon.
Ready? Fight!
Oh yeah, you like do a dodge in the air. Fuck. What? 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 Why is there a horny sack boy on me? What the?
That's an item I picked up.
Not really sure what. Okay, this doesn't seem to be working properly. Well,
no, it sure doesn't.
That's life, I guess.
I got the BioShock Ravens.
They
BioShock Infinite.
They reverse my control. Parappa, kind of like a Ness style character, more of a experts man. Not really sure what you're supposed to do with him. I guess you can hang out by your fucking boombox and get a tiny bit of super. Okay. Get this fucking thing off me. Can't block that. Alright. Makes sense.
Oh, you know what?
What?
That's so stupid. I think when the screen turned white, I think that was working.
Yeah?
Because this is that fucking game where everything's white and you paint things black to see what anything is.
Is that a,
I can't remember.
That's a game? I've never heard of that in my life.
Yes. Something Swan. Swan Song? Something Swan Song. Unfinished Swan. Yeah. Three,
two, one. Okay. Is there a fucking Quiet Man level on here? Like,
this was well before Quiet Man, unfortunately.
Yeah. Is there like a insanely detailed Shadow Planet level?
Maybe. So here's the thing that I don't get.
Yeah.
They use this Dante.
Yeah.
I understand why. This was the most recent Devil May Cry.
Right.
But then they used young Heihachi.
Was
he young in Tekken Tag 2? Was Tekken Tag 2 out when this came out?
I know it's he did like become young again at some point. I don't remember if that was.
Did he?
It might have been just Tag 2 that I'm thinking of. I don't know. Or maybe I'm just thinking of this game. I saw it and I was like, oh, I guess Heihachi's young again. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
Are you allowed to hit start?
I haven't tried.
Okay. Because I sort of keep forgetting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Also, the loads are insanely long. And I think they were longer on real console.
Last chance to walk away.
This is
are you wearing virtual
whoa,
scope?
Your head was like weird for one frame. Hadn't loaded in yet.
Oh yeah, you can move around with the D-pad. Right.
That's what I've been using.
Oh, okay. I've been using the analog today.
Oh, I tried to ring you out. I thought I was playing fucking Judgment Night or whatever.
Can we play more of that when we're done here?
Gotcha. See what time it is. I don't know.
Okay.
Whoa, cool.
I guess Wipeout is coming in through the background. I think that's.
Oh yeah, probably. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Cool.
This is literally a stage in like Smash Bros. Brawl.
Well,
where there's a
it
fucking
wouldn't be though. I don't have any meter. I've been like, I don't understand this game. I guess you're like knocking the meter out of me.
My level one is like unusable because I need to be directly in front of me. You can just hit.
That seems like a big, you know, aspect of the tiers. Is like how good your level one is. It's like some people don't have good level ones.
I mean, this was balanced for playing with four people, as if you could find four people that would want to play this game at the same time.
Well, Gunstar in the chat, but that's three.
Yeah, I guess Raz.
Oh.
Wow, this is great. Who the fuck was that?
It was a throw.
Well, no, but I mean, who said, wow, this is great?
I think it's this horny sack boy. I don't really know. What is that thing? Anyone can say me?
Yeah,
it's not a sack boy, obviously. I'm doing a bit, but... kind of slow. Whoa, that's... It's interesting that there's three different fucking buttons instead of two. Like, that's a lot more move list. 10 seconds left. Fuck. Ooh. I'm getting all this RP. What do you think I can use it on?
Select your character.
I don't remember.
Tag it in, folks. It's already over.
Yukaru. Yeah, I remember this pimp coat for Heihachi. Is that tag 2?
Well, he had the pimp coat in 5 first, I think. Because, like, when he's on the helicopter in the intro to 5, either 5 or 6,
hey,
he's wearing the pimp coat.
What are you doing, bud? Oh, it's Axel! Axel's back. Yeah, Axel's back. I know. You can stop me. Ready? Remember when he was in Street Fighter X Tekken?
Bull?
Yeah.
Yeah, so was Taro.
What's Taro?
The stupid little cat mascot.
Oh, the same one? Really?
Yeah.
I thought it was like a cardboard box creature. And
there were two SFX different... Too. There are two different Taros, like a white and a black one, and they were both in SFX.
Oh, okay.
So that
oh.
they can have a dedicated tag team.
Oh, that's okay. I see.
Special's a list. You idiots never.
You idiots never.
I guess it, you know, it's not PlayStation, but Prototype would have been better. I never played
yeah.
Infamous. Like, Infamous just looked to me like worse Prototype.
It was fine, and that's, like, the best you can say about it.
Was that your super?
Yeah, I don't know why it didn't hit you.
Who's coming in? Space UFO coming in.
It's probably some Ratchet and Clank shit. Yep, not Jack and Daxter.
I was gonna guess like Beyond Good and Evil.
I don't know that Beyond Good and Evil was even on the PS2.
It was on the PS2. Yeah.
Was it?
Fuck.
Also, I don't know if you've noticed the scoring and how it works in this. It's very stupid.
It just kills, isn't it?
No. You get 2 points for a kill, and you lose 1 point if you die. And it's based on your score at the end. Which, like, it is effectively just kills in
right.
1v1. But...
So, like... I mean, you were playing this at the time. Was there any kind of, like, community backlash? Like, show the fucking score! What? Why doesn't it say?
The only people actually playing this were just weirdos and freaks.
10 seconds left!
Heihachi seems, like, pretty good and close, but... hard to get there.
Yeah.
Hard to stay there. I still got my 1,000 RP. I don't give a shit.
Select your character.
There may be costumes you can unlock with RP.
There's so many characters.
I honestly don't remember there being this many characters.
Well, I mean, 6 of them. I want to say 6 of them. Maybe just 4 of them are DLC. Maybe just 4.
Yeah, I didn't have any of those. Can we do the Uncharted stage?
You don't want to do Columbia?
I do want to do the Uncharted stage while I'm playing Nate.
Oh, okay. Never played an Uncharted.
They're fine. That's kind of the thing with like Sony first party shit. It's fine.
I mean, that's always been the case, right? Like, I kind of, yeah.
Yeah. Like, all of it is like just fine, but if you go on Twitter and try and talk about any of these games, you're a stupid dipshit if you don't think it's the best game in the fucking planet.
Well, don't go on Twitter.
Yeah.
It made me think of that was so slow. You did that when I was fully on the fucking ground, and it was so slow that it actually went off by the time I got up. You made me think when I got my PlayStation, I like was not very enthused about my PlayStation because it's just like. It didn't feel like there was any, like, great game. So just, like, this is... Twisted Metal, yeah, it's, like, okay. Yeah. I don't want to buy it. Bring it on. Ridge Racer. There's one track. Like, what what am I supposed to do with this fucking thing? A proud tradition of... mediocrity.
Now you gotta fucking... PlayStation, and it's like all the Sony games are dog shit, then they just pay for all the fucking exclusivity of everything.
Yeah, and Demon's Souls not even in this. What the fuck?
Oh yeah. Yep.
Had it not like taken off yet? Like, was it still kind of underground or something?
I think Dark Souls was out.
Would have had to have been out, yeah. But Demon's Souls 2 might have been out. So like they could still do it. Did Parsec freeze or?
No, I accidentally hit the taunt button. Here, catch me.
Oh yeah, this is the one. God damn it! Sir Daniel Fortescue needs a move where you fucking cheats at boxing. That's the main thing I know about Medieval. Okay. I gotta make you be in the air. I guess I can just hit the launch, maybe.
Nope,
doesn't work. What are you trying to do?
Block, like you can't block when you're holding a gun. That's...
Catch! 3, 2, 1, time up!
I gave you the meat.
Thanks.
Was there another game in that? I guess I wouldn't have noticed.
Yeah, it was BioShock.
Did we like Columbia, go? Oh, we went by Columbia, right? Yeah.
Yeah, and the song word was flying there for a second.
There was a lot going on. Oh yeah. Okay. Me, you, and Kate. So some of these were listed as DLC, but like I guess I have some of them. I don't know. Some of these costume. I think Sweet Tooth is going to be my man. That's what I'm predicting.
I don't remember who's considered good in this game except for Raiden. Was like Raiden and Dante are apparently the best characters in the game. That's a weird fucking Sweet Tooth. He's also built like Big Man Vader.
Ain't nothing but a big piece of shit. Do you know about that? I guess we haven't seen that yet, but...
No, I don't know about it.
We'll see that at some point. It's like a little Civil War man.
He's the wizard.
Oh, okay.
Here you go.
Okay, that seems all right. Didn't I just put a mine there? Is it gonna go off or something? It's like, no, all right.
Here you go.
Damn. Okay.
Time to win.
Oh, he does say words. I thought he was some kind of freak. The fuck is that ugly thing?
I don't know what that is.
That's the most horrible looking thing I've ever seen. What?
Probably some Ratchet and Clank bullshit, I don't know. Does anyone know?
It's not a BioShock thing, it's the other game of the stage. Whatever the fuck it is. It's a baby though, it's like an angry baby.
Which twist? What the fuck did they do in the PS3 Twisted Metal?
I mean, that's a Twisted Metal. It seems like it could be something from Twisted Metal Black, maybe, because that's all like, you know.
Well, I think
that's all about like psycho murder and like being a mental
item. Is the strongest fucking item.
It's really strong.
I've ever played
it. It suck all the SP.
Oh, and it gives you armor too. Cool.
You get 3 hits with it though. This is my turds.
I can't. What does blocking do?
It doesn't really seem to do much. Yeah, the defense seems like weak in this game. I don't know that I've blocked. I certainly haven't like ever got the air dodge to work. Oh, the one where it's just called Twisted Metal. 10 seconds
left. Here you go.
3, 2, lights out. 1.
You grab me out of the air.
Well, yeah.
I don't think they like tested this game at all.
No, this. I mean, who made this?
I don't know.
Some fighting game guy made this, right? This wasn't Keats, was it?
I hope not.
Some tournament like fighting game man was like Seth Killian was involved. Yeah. Right. Okay.
I can handle this.
So the company that like was responsible for most of the development is called Superbot or something like that.
Yeah, and they have the same logo as like Gibson Guitars or something for some reason.
Yeah.
You have a baseball head. Big Daddy. I don't know. I'm gonna main Big Daddy or Sweet Tooth.
This might be the only good stage in this game.
Oh, I'm looking at Doom.
Looks so fucking bad.
Well, okay, now I'm blocking. Oh, you can do the roll too. Okay, that's good. Baseball. Never played Dead Space. Why do they have Columbia, but like not? Why is it a normal Big Daddy, but it's Columbia? I don't know.
Okay. It's not
safe. Whoa, that's a really good move.
Jesus.
What's it gonna be? It's some big fucking piece of shit. It's Robot Shocks.
That's probably from Killzone. Or Warhawk, I would guess.
Oh, it's just a big box of fucking... That's a valid part of the mix-up of the game, is forgetting what the character's fucking super does. Yeah, Barbara Crampton's in there. Wally is driving it. He stole it for the Southern Alliance or whatever.
I'm sucking the super out of you.
Okay, check this out. Full Moon Pictures Smash.
Now that would be fucking cool.
Charles Band Smash.
We can make it. There's like Rivals of Aether in that other game where I won't be doing that again. It's based on people just making characters for it.
I don't know about this Isaac guy.
Yeah. The worst part is they gave him like the Dead Space 3 stuff. Dead Space 3 is the worst one.
Oh, series. You can just like hold button down. All right. Time to get serious. If they gave him the Dead Space 3 stuff, does that mean you can do microtransactions to get stronger? Folks, I'm here all day. Actually, I'll be off after this, but that's the only thing I know about Dead Space 3 is people.
Dead Space 3 has co-op. It has... Select your character. I'm going to spoil Dead Space 3 just because it's very funny. Even
turn,
out of
turn off your Maybe sound if you don't want to hear about Dead Space 3. You should all give up now. Go ahead.
In Dead Space 3, at the end of the game, Isaac dies. And then there's DLC for after the end of the game, where you play as Isaac, who is alive again somehow. He doesn't know how, never explains it.
Well,
during
the
game, he's like, how am I alive again? Wisely. And then he gets in a spaceship and goes to Earth, and as soon as he gets to the Earth, all of the necromorph planets who are actually alive, like living planets, the end of Dead Space 3, you kill a living planet.
Okay.
And that's part of how you die. And okay. Then in the DLC, you get on a spaceship, go to Earth, and then all of the remaining living planets appear on Earth and just blow it up, and that's where it ends. And that's where the whole series ends.
The planets appear on Earth.
Well, they appear around Earth and just blow it up.
Okay. I mean, like, I don't know, but should he be surprised that he's alive? Because isn't the whole fucking thing of Dead Space, like, something about, like, alien death bringer back to lifers?
Zombies, yeah. I don't know.
The fuck was that? Anyway, if you're muted, we're done now.
Who's muted? Oh, nice. I don't understand. Like, do people care about Dead Space?
Maybe.
I guess everybody cares about something.
They made that new one, the astronomical protocol.
Well, they also just remade the first Dead Space recently, too.
Right, yeah. Ooh, that's the stuff. Okay. The ice clone does not function properly. Can we just fix this, man? I think they forgot to give Zeus, like, attacks that hit.
Okay.
system. Why they're... I can't get a level. I'm trying to get a level. No way.
Cool. Why can't I hit you with this?
Because I'm looking for it and I'm avoiding it. I don't know. Oh.
Okay. I got sucked up by that. That's...
Me too. Oh.
And all right. Out. Yeah, because it got me first because I'm smaller, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, you weigh less. So inertia, that's you're looking at reduced durability in the long term on that. You're gonna want that.
3, 2, 1, time up. Overtime.
I'm through playing with you.
Wait, what? What? Did we switch sides or was I not? Yeah. Okay.
There's one thing that seems good about Zeus. He has super armor on everything.
Does he?
It's what it seems like. I can't seem to hit you when I want to.
Now we're talking.
Oops. God, that also skunk a lot of power.
That shit sucks.
It's probably turn offable. You just say like a draw somewhere, but your little rat got me. Fuck me. Alright. Yes! We're still tied.
10 seconds left.
It ain't eco, but good enough for me.
3, 2, 1, time up. Overtime!
Jesus.
Mighty enough to slay a god.
Where'd you get all that meter?
I hit you once. Because we're in 4x overtime.
I can't get you. You're too short. Fuck!
No way!
I am so tired of this.
You, that's the stuff.
You cannot defy me. This pleases me.
Time to clear the space.
Wait, did you, like, age? Or something? I thought your guy sounded like a little turd.
Baxter talks, two, usually.
Oh, okay.
Time up. Overtime.
We've reached the maximum AP.
Doesn't even go to 5x.
That would be inconceivable. God. Zeus has a fucking AP problem, man. How did you? Okay. I think this is.
the thing.
Like, even just Zeus. Man, if I bought Zeus on DLC, I'd fucking ask for my money back.
Yeah. We haven't seen
Naruto. Sackboy, Heavenly Sword, good bald man, Jack here.
Like Uber.
Jack.
We haven't seen Ratchet either.
Or Jack. It's weird how they put Jack in this three times. Why isn't Spyro in this? What the fuck?
Because Activision owns Spyro, and Activision doesn't like when other people use its things.
But they did that for Outlanders. I guess they did that themselves, maybe.
Yeah. Activision also owns Grinch.
Skylanders. They could put in Eyebrawl from Skylanders.
There's a bunch of Nintendo Skylanders too.
Are you referring to amiibos?
No, there were a few Skylander figures that had like a switch on the bottom of them that you could switch between Skylander and amiibo, but it was like Donkey Kong, Bowser.
Hey.
Maybe a Mario.
That's why I ordered Eyebrawl, is because Raz was streaming the Skylanders and I fell in love with Eyebrawl.
Ready?
What? Yeah, Bob, I know. That's cool how I spawned facing away from you.
No, I ran on the other side.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Yeah. There's like no point in doing throw if the other person doesn't have any energy to steal.
Yeah. Okay, so he doesn't have... He doesn't have a combo of melee.
Yeah.
He has a little fire hand. Oh, you can do your fucking... plasmid. You know, this is reminiscent of Outfoxes. Fuck. God damn it.
I don't know why my super is a person with a gun. That's interesting.
Big Daddy is too fucking slow.
Yeah.
Does that count as a death? I guess we both did it.
I have no idea.
I guess I did it twice. Yes. What if this turned into like a Gex space stage now?
That would be interesting. Gex
was up here going. Who is that?
Wow. That's Detective Carmelita Fox. Come on.
Okay.
I played the game when I was a kid. She's very attractive. She's also French.
Is she?
Yes.
Is this thing good to be in?
I have no idea.
Maybe it's bad.
Maybe you have to stand in it to charge it, and then it like bursts into, yeah.
seconds left.
I was enjoying Anwa's chats there. Oh, I only had negative one. Even though when you fall off, it says negative five when you fall off the bottom of the screen. So
I think it's just like
I assume my score is just energy. Beyond select fucked.
Did you see you unlocked an intro for Big Daddy or something?
I didn't see that. Do you have to do very bad with Big Daddy to unlock that?
I don't know.
Did maybe you play it's just Sackboy? Like boy. I fucking hate Little Big Planet, no. Man. I don't want to play
Sackboy. Here, do you want to be Ratchet? I'll be Sackboy.
I guess. I thought you were just Ratchet. Our most interesting
proposal. No, I was Jack and Daxter before, and then I was Naruto from Heavenly Sword.
It does seem to be a cooking mama Sackboy. Yeah.
Nobody's been Ratchet. Nobody's been Sly. Anyway, I'm with you, like Little Big Planet. Very interesting of a concept. Very cool that you can have so much freedom.
Killzone has but Jets fights? Danger
lurking. I don't think it does in the game.
Ready? Fight!
For some reason, I have, like, power fists. Made you stinky.
This camera is a little rough on this level. I wonder what.
So I think Sackboy and Earl might have the issue where she's tiny and only does tiny stubby arm things.
Maybe this is the Ness. My only fucking frame of reference for Smash is Ness, because it's the only character I ever played. So I never played a Killzone. There's a fucking Gundam. You seeing this, Chris? I was driving to, like, a fighting game thing with someone one time, and he was asking me if I had played Killzone, but he kept calling it Killzone Halo Kill. He was just like, you guys seen Killzone Halo Kill? They say it's gonna be a Halo killer.
Oh.
It's Killzone Halo Kill. But then he just kept calling it Killzone Halo Kill. Like, that was...
Oh, that's an Ape Escape robot?
Is it?
What?
I guess it's playing drum and bass.
Yeah, and there's like apes running around in the background. And in the cage here.
Oh, we're harvesting the monkeys.
If that killed me through that cage, I would have been really upset.
I would have been. I'm upset that it didn't. I don't know I haven't kept up with this person. Did anybody else see that YouTube video about drum and bass? Seems like the algorithm was favoriting it.
Three, two, one.
What?
Why did that hit you?
What is it?
It was just an item that like stuns you if you're in the ring, but you were in the ring twice and it just didn't stun you.
I wanna hang on.
Chris, that's cool.
The Wii fanboy, you laugh for hours. Six. Okay, how do you, like, back out?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Store. Yeah, what... Oh.
Maybe it's
okay. Yeah, maybe. Backgrounds, icons, titles, and minions.
I got a bio break real quick.
Okay. Wait, what's happening? Oh. Oh, I guess that was... I guess that was slushy. Well, wait, so what's the RP for? If all this shit is, like... There's stuff for it. I don't know. Maybe that's just XP that you level up your man or something. What's going on in chat? Loved LBP. Yeah, it feels very floaty. I don't think it's a fun platforming. But yeah, you... The point was sort of the custom levels.
Select your character.
All right, we're gonna do the three. So I'm gonna put the prediction. We're doing the three.
We haven't seen yet.
Who cares? Is there? Who?
Yeah. Fly.
Oh. Who is PlayStation All-Star? Okay, we'll do one more and then we'll do the three.
Okay.
Prediction up. 2 minutes. Did you pick the good Cole?
No,
at any
I
point?
Did not. So
okay.
We haven't seen Sly or good.
Job. What is this?
He's a good guy. Piece of cake.
But why is he dressed like an Assassin's Creed?
He's dressed like a messiah because he's a good guy. Like a superhero messiah. Yeah, Houston Thieves in Time was the most recent one as far as I know.
He's so sad. Oh, sorry. Cursor on screen.
Glad to drop in. Ready? Fight!
They had to make a Robin Hood. Sly. That's his name, right? Sly? Okay. they had to make a Robin Hood Sly for all the people who got turned into furries by the Robin Hood movie. Indoctrinated. You just stay down there, huh?
Well, oh, okay. I guess I'm going to have to, because you can only get up through one part, and even though I was up, it fucked me up. I don't know.
Oh, God, I was there, reversed. I was reversed from the crow. That's easy. Easiest thing in the world. Wait, he's ice? I thought he was electricity.
What the fuck?
If you're a good guy, do you get ice instead of electricity?
No, you start with electricity. You may just unlock the power that's going on. Okay, now I'm at 0 points, and you're at negative 1 point, and now it's Hotshot Skull.
Oh, wow. Aquas, you seeing this? How come there's not a Hotshots character? They could have like one of the big Mexican guys who's like missing a tooth. They could have one of the weird little girls. Oh.
Yeah. This will do.
One of the weird ugly babies. I don't like this man. I think it's bullshit that your super appears behind you. By the way.
Yeah.
Since I went behind you and you hit me with it.
Oh, yeah.
Good throw. Good throw.
Thanks. Okay.
Thanks, Bentley.
I guess Murphy will just go away.
Who's Murphy?
The hippo. Nice. Who is the Sly's friend?
Oh, it's the right. It's the like plasmid potion container. I was like, why the fuck is that a penguin? For real.
We didn't get deaths from being eaten by the fish.
Select your character.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
I won't fail you.
Time for some fun.
Select your level.
Is this the only one we haven't seen?
I think so. No, we haven't seen the all blue one either.
Right. I guess I assumed it was like training stage or something boring.
I think it'll just pick, like, if they were smart, it would make it so that it was randomly one of the characters' themes for the ground, and then randomly one of the characters' themes for the background.
I think 2 is like my level on in the circle, because it said 2.
Oh yeah, you might.
And like I'm only leveling up because I'm like logged in or whatever, I guess. You're in a house. Fuck.
Okay. I was rolling.
I don't think you can defend supers at all. Like, I didn't have a PS3, but one of my friends did, and like he was like trying to get all the fucking trophies on Little Big Planet, so
I had to. Fucking mistake.
Yeah, I had to like, we were trading off playing it even though I hated it. And then I just had to like sit there and watch him do the stupid 40 ledge grabby platforming.
Platforming a Little Big Planet so much.
I must save this. Quickly!
There's a picture of Francisco de Gama on the side there.
Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome to...
Is it seriously Buzz? Really? Jesus Christ.
I thought this was like a bootleg thing. I can't believe Sony like acknowledges this as like a brand thing. I thought...
Well, they don't have much else to acknowledge.
I guess that's true.
They couldn't get any Final Fantasy for this, clearly.
Like,
I'm sure they would have loved it.
They should have, like, Neo Geo emulator that you install on your PSP. This fucking thing. Go in the fire.
I don't understand that. Like, what the fuck is the point of the dodge if you can't, like, bait someone's fucking super and then dodge it? What is, like, have they played a fighting game before?
Well, Seth had.
What the fuck was he doing? Sleeping in the fucking toilet? I feel like I've been very mad the past few episodes. I do apologize for that. God damn.
Big Daddy, huh?
Right choice.
You might be making that up, but it sounds believable.
Yeah, it totally does.
I forgot what I was gonna say.
Something about me being mad, maybe.
I don't know.
That's the only other thing that
I wouldn't confront it. Recently. I would just hope you feel better.
Thanks.
Can't remember. God, that's ugly.
At least next time we play, we'll have like a good game to play. You know, I'm sure Uniel is going to be great. I'm sure we're both going to. What?
Well, you haven't lost your sense of humor, I see. Big Daddy's jumped too high.
You wouldn't expect it from him, but...
The fuck is that?
Just locks your ability to do a super or something.
That's so... It's like deceptively good. The Big Daddy super. I always think I can fucking avoid it, and then I can't. I'm getting pretty good at aiming this Molotov. This is like some gunbound shit.
Here you go.
Damn. God. It's not even okay. Fuck you, Hades.
Did he laugh at you?
Yeah. Man, it's not even it's not even something. I don't know what I'm gonna say. Fever. I got a fever. Yeah, they weren't thinking about FromSoft. Like, they weren't taking FromSoft seriously at this point, clearly. But they were taking fucking...
Oh, the Patapons killed 80s, that's fucking...
Bang Super Quiz.
What?! I was just really lucky that your range on your thing kind of sucks.
10 seconds left!
Yeah, this would have been in the dark period where everyone was like, oh, FromSoft? Those guys? King's Field? Okay. Yeah, cool.
That was the best period. Then they started making money,
yeah.
Fucked everything up.
Select your character.
Right choice.
Select your level.
Damn, you're level 5 now.
Do you have a level?
I would like to see.
Do you want
to
do this one?
Okay. Yeah.
It's 1-1, right? Anything.
Yes.
Yeah, Cloudy, like, I have a similar story with Kingsfield 1. Like, I think I took it home from the game store, and I was like, I beat Kingsfield 1, and my friends were like, that game has an ending? That's a game? Like, no, it was really good, actually. Yeah, okay, dude. And these fucking... This is some Final Destination shit, isn't it? Breathe the fire! Shit.
That's some more shit. You can hit me during mine, but I can't hit you during yours.
There's some rules to it, yeah. You certainly, like, anti-aired me with yours once. I was holding block, and, like, he just didn't, like, do the animation. Fuck me. God. Seth Killian hates defense. Just get it out of the game. It would be cool to see one of the, like, level 2 or 3 supers, but it just seems really impractical.
Yeah, there's kind of no reason to do them in a 1v1.
Well, the 3, like, just kills everyone on screen, right? So, like...
Yeah.
That would be alright. Probably, maybe. Fuck. Cool. Fuck. Oh, this, it doesn't, it reverses your buttons as well as your controls.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be too easy. Yeah, I mean, three has unique animations, and so does 2. Like, I think the level 2s are just different moves entirely.
God damn it. This charge move may be broken. I don't know. I
don't seem to be able to block it. And then on this flat level, it's like... I guess you're not allowed to do.
Jesus Christ.
Ten seconds left. So, fun fact.
Yeah.
If you get one of the energy skucking weapons, that's not multiplied during the overtime, so
cool.
They're really bad in the overtime.
Stop rolling behind me! Fuck!
Fuck!
There!
Prepare to be put down.
You can block it.
Yeah, just... That would have worked if I had not been so close. I think this is your...
10 seconds left.
Is that 2-1?
Yeah.
The 1-2, rather?
Yeah.
God, these matches are really fucking long.
They're pretty long.
Select your character.
You say your number first.
Right choice.
Select your level.
My number?
Yeah, like if you say it, it's 2-1. If I say it, it's 1-2.
Right. Okay.
Yeah. Any requests for the what could be the final match? Oh, did we play this?
No, we didn't.
The Franzia?
We didn't.
Isn't Franzia like a brand of boxed wine?
Probably, I don't know. You know how Japanese developers are. I love naming shit after shit. Man, that stage intro was just like, damn, you remember this really good game? Don't you wish you were playing that?
It's aging to perfection, Gunstar.
Didn't even realize I had that.
Okay, I guess we're not allowed to do anything in the water. Whoa. Okay.
The level's changing.
Oh, I forgot about the mine. That would have fucking shut your whole shit down.
Would it have, though?
Yeah, you would have kept going on it.
Well, maybe I could just go through it. Yep. Stash is too good.
Unreal. What? I threw you in the water cave.
Good.
Oh no.
Oh, Metal Gear Rising. Yeah. This is cool.
There you go.
Yeah.
Is this Rules of Nature? Do they go ho 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 in Rules of Nature?
No, this isn't Rules of Nature. I don't know what the fuck song this is. Maybe it's like a metal remix of a Patapon or a Locoroco song.
Okay, the frame rate on here, we are at 44 frames per second, so yeah. This is getting kind of rough.
Here you go.
Okay, I thought I hit you with that kind of situation before. I guess I imagined it. Seemed a little incorrect.
Here you go.
Fuck, dude.
10 seconds left.
It gave me
you
the
threw
throw.
Me out of my
thing. It gave me the fucking throw.
Jesus Christ.
Select your character.
2-2.
Time for for some fun.
Select your level.
What's a good stage?
For Rapid Dojo.
It's pretty flat. Could be to your advantage.
Maybe. It doesn't stay flat forever.
Does it not?
No. The like walls fall down. And then there's more platforms.
Welcome.
I really hate how they made the Parappa characters look in this.
Yeah, they have like
they look like they're like shitty and made of clay, but in a really shitty way.
They're yeah, they're on cardboard or something rather than paper.
Right.
I think I come out on top in that. I don't know why I didn't just super you. Are you gonna?
I can't.
God damn it!
That was very lucky.
Shit. I. Okay. That's fine. Wow. I keep trying to, like, throw. Oh, I keep whiffing fucking throws, man. Get out of there. Get out of there! See, it's still flat.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Not that it's... I've defeated you on the flat level. That's not the issue. Jesus, what the hell? Still time.
Here you go.
You're right, that is the meter, yeah.
Fuck was that? Oh, I didn't notice that Master Onion goes and fucking fights the robot.
Yeah. It's like a Goey Man situation.
Three, two, one.
Yeah. You were...
Fuck off, you fucking little bitch. I guess... Okay.
You were
I thought we were
full
tied.
Kill anyway, no.
I thought...
fuck.
Ugh.
Oh, I got an item. I like this more than I thought I would. As a famous Smash hater, you'll remember Multiverses 00.
Or whatever. Also, I gave Multiverses fucking suck.
This
so
is
much
better
as far
than,
as a
this
Smash
is
goes.
Much better than Multiverses.
That's saying something, too, is the thing. God damn.
But I do just think it's a 3-3.
It's a 2-1 for me. I like Sly Cooper, but he's ugly as shit in this. And I like Toro, but he is unusable.
I have no like connection to any of these characters or places really, but like it's just funny.
Like it is funny.
It gets a 3 for me on that level, because like what the fuck are they doing? But okay. Close the prediction. They bet on me. It was you.
There you go, Count. Soul Calibur 2000 bunch of bets on that dude. But I would rather play.
I'm typing Soul Calibur here. What is this fucking game called? PlayStation
All Stars.
All Stars.
Battle Royale.
Battle Royale. Okay. Smash. 2 games a stage. 3-2-3-1, is that right?
Yep.
I thought it was fine.
Ugly baseball bitch.
All right. I gotta get rid of Bob though, because he's been lurking about and is lonely, so.
Yeah. Well, thank you for playing video games with me.
I hope you feel better soon. I hope you enjoy games more soon.
Yeah, we'll see.